We have some sad and developing news here. Two people are dead after a two-car crash in Hancock Park. This crash was reported around 2 this morning on North Highland Avenue near Melrose Avenue. And police tell us both drivers hit each other at a very high rate of speed. A fire hydrant was also hit and a palm tree was uprooted. A third person is in critical condition.